I'm here with my grandmother, Geraldine. She's actually living out her last days here, and this hospital has impacted us greatly. The staff has been tremendous. They've been so patient and caring, and I feel like my grandma's not another number, but she's an actual human being. And as a family, we really appreciate that. They've been so gentle. They've been so loving. They've checked on her even outside of their shifts, and every doctor, nurse, and staff has been going above and beyond, and we could not be more grateful. This has been the hardest day because we found out that, you know, we're gonna be saying goodbye, but even in this moment, it's not sad because everyone's just smiling and making us feel like we're at home.